Well, if it isn't me making this video, like, a month late, there is something about build crafting in this game that feels so much fun. It's not like your normal RPG build crafting, it's strictly gun related. Being able to make fun classes like the Turtle and Hare build I did a few weeks ago, or the Evil loadout that I did a few weeks ago. I love making those, but sometimes you just want to steal something. And if you're gonna steal from anybody, you might as well steal from the world champions of the game you're currently playing. So in this one, I took Caesar Skies' ACR because it was the most recent one I seen on Twitter. I also already recorded this a while ago. I was kind of just waiting for the CDL to start back up, but now I just don't feel like waiting anymore. So now I'm going to show you guys the build on screen. It's great. This thing actually feels like it genuinely has no recoil. I will be surprised if it alters from this going forward. But of course, you know, that will always change depending on balance patches and other things. But yeah, this thing, laser beam. But I'd like to strictly say, unlike the TAC, last year it was way different. Last year, close range gunfights with the TAC were busted, not because the gun was that good, because the time to kill it modifiers were just out of this world. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If there's any builds you want me to steal, because listen, I'm down to get my grubby little hands on some builds. You know, it just makes things easier, because I've got a couple that I made myself that I'm going to be uploading to the channel hopefully soon. But if you guys see something interesting, let me know. Just make sure you give me, like, the original build. Or if it is your build, tell me it's yours and I'll credit you in the video. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, hit the subscribe button to see more. Like it. That like button to tell me you enjoyed it in the comment section. Tell me, are you excited for ranked play? Because I cannot wait to start grinding ranked. And I said it before, pubs in this game finally feels like, oh my god, it's, like, playable. Like, I feel like I can play it, especially for content. But I don't think you guys understand how much I love a good rank grind. Like I said, hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see ya when I freaking see ya. I'm like watching this, I'm just like, shut up, so? Who cares? Gutty, third guy on me. Oh my god! Told you he's not better than me. Shut up, Chaz.
RJ, careful. Chaos Twisted is, he shot me through four walls. He might be cheating. Sterile.
Shit.
And then the guy in the back.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Oh.
There's one guy on your right laying down, be careful. He's gonna be downstairs going up garage stairwell. Making beats, go on, chop chop, monkey boy!
That? Hey! The third channel is getting revamped, so eat my ass. You haven't even started making beats.
I've started,
that's the difference.
But I
thinking about it is not starting.
Continue. No, I've started. I've actually, you know.
Chaz?
I've used the light version of the
Chaz?
FL Studios several times.
Chaz?
I have the files. If you want to listen to them?
I do actually.
What yes. We. No. You know what? You know we're your dads now. Prove that you're doing your homework.
I don't prove that shit to anybody. I never did my homework.
And that's true, I went to school with him, that never did his homework, so.
I never did homework, nigga, straight A's.
You chicken vagina fuck.
Why do you think he said that? Bro, I actually thought he said the right word.
All because he didn't do his homework.
I'm not gonna lie, those books they had me reading might have actually had me.
RJ, hard left! I saw a sniper glint. I saw a sniper glint up top. You're welcome. That was that guy, it was that guy. How are we when you won't kiss me?
So y'all are just
Chaz, I wish you shut the
the other side, Starbucks, no.
Where did you come from?
Oh my god. When I tell you I completely forgot we were in the hard.
RJ, two underneath you.
Yeah, I got one.
RJ, three underneath you on your left.
Still?
Yep. They just moved up. All right, where's the third?
I don't know. Please shot me in the back.
RJ, come to help you.
I'm scared. I don't know where you. That's him. Oh. I hit him.
Get him!
There's another one in the smoke. Smoke! Smoke! Smoke!
See, RJ. Look at this, our call-outs were elite.
Where'd you go, brother? I saw you. Did I kill both of them? I don't think I did.
RJ saved you! Save me! RJ, save me! I was reloading and scared.
You shot down the helo? Man, people don't like kill streaks in this game, bro. There's somebody spawned behind me, bro. What's up, boy?
You.
The fact that you barrel stuffed that guy in the corner, then immediately got barrel stuffed back was crazy.
Oh, dude, I didn't realize that the other guy died.
Oh, come on. Oh my God, get done. Oh, I'm rechallenging that ego.
RJ!
Oh, he's up top. Why is Timmy? Yeah, he's on the roof. I'll chow him. He ran away.
Oh!
Oh, why are you in the corner with me?
Left side, left side, left side. He's inside that building, be careful. Killed him. Up top, he just jumped out.
Get off me, brother.
But Arjun, you see how I called out an enemy, sniped the other guy so he wouldn't shotgun you around that corner? You see how that we have teamwork? RJ up top, be careful. Where did he go? Nope, you're not killing me. I can be bad by myself. I don't need help. Nope, sorry. Not killing me. Nope, running away. Like an adult. Like a man adult. Help!
I got him.
Arjun, there's a guy on the right. I'm gonna go chow. He's on point. I'm going around right side.
One went upstairs. You tried to jump
RJ,
over me?
Behind the truck.
Got him. There's one more. I don't know where he's at.
Teammate, shoot him! Damn it! Oh, he was focusing on trying to stab me.
Get out of my face.
Move. Oh. I'm here. Don't let him see me.
I was so confused. I got stun back. Let's go.